Hello everybody, I'm Luvick and welcome to We Went Back. I don't know much about this game. I know it's in space. You have like a weird time loop type thing going on, and you gotta get out because there's something. There's a creeper. Zooming! Hold right mouse button to zoom on objects or areas you wish to see. Press E to interaction appears on the screen. Blah blah blah. You need to take a picture. Okay. We're in space.
Warning, exit door has been deactivated. Input override command at exit terminal to activate.
Oh, that looks spooky. This looks cool. Okay, so I gotta find the password. What is this?
Spooky astronaut.
Cool. Got a little kitchen and a gym. This not a kitchen, this is a recreational room, and I guess a medical room.
Okay.
Help! Help me! Age type, specialized suit manufacturing. Time and space. Can you read that? It's like scripting.
Oh,
the greenhouse. There, there. These. Looks like grass. The mouse? It's a mouse! Mousy mousy. Or rat. Whichever one. What am I supposed to do? Just keep walking? where I started? Yeah. Yes, it is. That's creepy. Hello, sir. I don't like that at all. I can't. What was that? Oof. Oof, oof. Interact with it. No! Why in the hell would you crawl onto this after seeing that thing in here? Bruno. What is this? Looks like different moon phases. Okay. That is so creepy. Oh, the body's gone. Well, that didn't sound too good. Sound like there's a creepy creeper. A really creepy creeper. Arms. Is that chair knocked over before? Patricia? Is that you, Patricia? Thank you. Oh, there's the other one. Can I not? Can I pick it up? Well, oh, that's a crack. Jesus, scared the crap out of me. Like, seriously, can I pick this up? Okay. I guess not. Found a hand, a severed hand with a moon symbol on it. The rat's gone. To you too,
Patricia. Are you ready for your photo shoot? I got a camera. Take a picture.
Someone's glass is broken. So I'm assuming that, that's a lot more. Can I pick you up? More cracks. I'm not going down there. So I've got two more pictures to find. I have to go in here? Hello, Patricia. That's spooky. Oh, I was supposed to do that, okay. I thought I died. Is that a plate or a pillow?
Up the garden.
No,
the greenhouse.
I'd be so pissed if, like, I had a garden and then this happened to it. Actually, that has happened. This morbid and unnecessary. Ew, roaches. I feel weird looking around, like, I feel like I'm constantly in zoom. Like, the field of view is a little weird. Excuse me. Excuse me. What, and I just didn't hear? Oh, that's so weird. Oh, there it is. Thank God that was so weird, really.
Oh, it's
frozen over. What's up with the dumbbells? Look weird. That plate disappeared. I mean, I'm glad that, you know, the garden back together, but that was weird. And it's not shattered no more. Okay. It's been stitched back together. The head was reattached to it. That's... I don't know how I feel about that. What's this? That's an eyeball. Ghostly glow. That music? That is some creepy sounding music. Be a good thumbnail. Do I go back in there or do I explore? I kind of want to explore a little bit. Oh! Okay! His head just exploded. All the pictures are like weird and torn up now. Ooh. Ugh. I do not like bugs. I don't like bugs one bit. You gonna change or no? Okay. Billy boy. Did I? The guy actually died that time. The monster thing looks kind of strange. Is that so? Go to the garden center. Okay. Oh. Guess I just lined that up with the... these. eyes. That one right there. First to be that one. And that one. That one and UT life. Yeah, it looks right. UT life. I mean, I guess I'll go try it. Oh, can I not? Or is that not it? Maybe it is in reverse then. F. That way. Utah? Oh, okay. It's a Bernie. Jesus. Guy was impaled. Sounded crunchy. The Blazing World. Oh? Still.
Warning, life form detected. Please proceed to the nearest exit terminal.
Okay. Okay. I guess I didn't die. Or did everything just get reset? Okay. That was interesting. Kinda wish it was longer and had more scariness. Dead Tread Games. Street cred. Okay. I guess that's it. Oh, actually, I should do the game. Okay. Well, if y'all enjoyed that, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye!